are gathered to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Trey, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live? If so, say, I will.
I will.
Emily, will you have this man to be wedded, your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live? If so, say, I will.
I will.
Trey, if you would, repeat after me. I, Trey.
I, Trey.
Take you, Emily.
Take you, Emily.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold. To
have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.